Welcome back, gamers. Lazy Gamer here. Let's play some more Twilight Princess Reloaded, where I have just gotten the clawshot from a mini boss, which was a bit more challenged than I hoped, but. Going back to the main room. For my first hot piece before we continue with the plot. And now that thing is completely naked. I can just strip him of his armor. And if I'm lucky, I can even throw it at him for some extra damage. Neat, huh? Also, can I feel the water in here? There's a heart piece over there. I will have to do something with the water first. So let's do it in the order. The walkthrough tells me. Meantime, let's do some damage. I lost my weapon. Anyway, there we go. I must also say that my videos are a bit longer than the previous ones, but I will save some time on walkthrough anyway. Shortcut up there to a chest which contains a piece of heart. The first one in my new. Now let's jump down to the right. There we go. This area I could enter before, but I could not enter because it had continued because of this thing which was not moving. Now I can, however. Into next room. Nothing. This is also see enemy approaching. Yeah, that's good. No. So. Drop down. My god, on this one. This platform. Yeah, I think so. This time, you ain't so tough either, are you? Take that. And there's another one, eh? Tough guy, huh? Take that. And we crawl in there, hurry! Another one of those, eh? Killing me. Really? Come on. No, I can't. Take that, you bastard. And moving upwards, ever upwards. Let's stop right there. For another hooky thing. You are no longer an obstacle for me. I just need to learn how to speak now. And all will be well. More money. No, not money. Bombs. More useless. But we can get some. More water flowing. And then I think now I just need to learn to aim. This should be the compass. Have some more fun, though. Slide! Whoa! There are things in there. Anyway. Swimming and dying is the same. Oh, there's a deadly fish in there. Want to look onto which is I wish to point in this direction. Whoa. Ow. Okay, there's a chest down there. Seems like here. I can only chest time. Interesting right now is the hot fusion. Water. Ow. Let's see if something like this is the way out. Try not to get electrified links. Okay. Ooh. Small chest. Very small. Yeah. In here. Do not let go because it will close. Lower down. Get dungeon key. Boss key rather. Big key. Whatever you want to call it. Jet plane, put it through the door. And afterwards, swim again. Let's swim again. Ow. Swim again. Like we did last summer. Let's swim again. Like we did last summer. Yeah, there, never mind. I just wanna leave. Stop. Is there anywhere where I can do such a thing? Let's also catch my second. Oops. There we go. Just find a way where I can drop. Drop here. So for you. And that didn't do much at all. Did it. One more time. Just here. And there we are. Main. Main room. Hooray. More water. I think I can do this on my own from here. I'll remember. Try that one more time with feeling. It's going the wrong way. Spiders and things and thingamajigs. And I don't know. One more time. Ha!
Woo!
Then I will find my second heart piece and then we will go and face the boss. Maybe three more. And get out. We just look into that one once more. And there we are. Back to the main room and fight the boss. Convenient, huh? No. Hey. It's just down there. That's what I guess. Didn't hurt, but... Ow! Let go of me! Crying out loud. Yep, there is the boss, or there will be. But I guess we can tackle the boss next time on Twilight Princess Reloaded. So, in the meantime, this was your host, the Lazy Gamer, logging off. Hi, guys.